Coming up on Sports Weekly, the San Bernardino Valley College football team is an overtime winner at West LA. Plus, the University of Redlands comes down to a photo finish at George Fox. The highlights next on Sports Weekly. Welcome back to Sports Weekly. The San Bernardino Valley College football team has won 9 consecutive games at home. The Wolverines will look to make it 10 in a row when they host Glendale College on Saturday night, 6 p.m. kickoff. SBVC was on the road this past Saturday at West LA College, and it was a wild game for the Wolverines that ended up going all the way to overtime. Big shout out to Valley College for the video highlights. And Valley scored with less than 2 minutes to play to tie the game at 38 and force OT. Then in overtime, SBVC scored on its first possession to win the game, 45-38 the final. Huge road win for Valley, and now it's back home to San Bernardino.
You know, I think there are a lot of variables that come into play. Obviously, like you said, the mindset of being here at home, you know, the practicing on the field day in and day out, and having that comfort zone. You know, and then on the flip side, you know, the team coming in, the visiting team, it's a different element, a different environment. And, you know, you never know what it is or why, you know, things happen the way they do. But, you know, we're going to take it and we're going to keep building on it. And, you know, our goal is obviously to continue this undefeated streak here at home and wherever we play. I'll tell you what, I mean, that's been one of the great things, you know, about being here. The fact, yeah, last year, you know, we went undefeated. And then the year before, you know, they had won the last three games here at home. So it's something that we kind of try to build on use that, you know, as a way of for our kids to come out and be motivated and win at home.
The University of Redlands football team will make its second straight trip to Oregon this weekend, although the Bulldogs are hoping this trip doesn't end like the first. The UoR took on George Fox University near Portland. We've got the highlights here. Junior Paul Avila got the start at quarterback. He finds Kyle Kaberi for the touchdown as the Bulldogs jumped in front early, 14-0. Great start for Redlands, but the host Bruins would roar back in a big way after cutting into the Bulldogs' lead to make it a 14-13 game at halftime. George Fox continued to play well in the second half. Despite posting nearly 500 yards of total offense, the UoR would come up short in the end. Quarterback Kevin Russell played in the second half for the Bulldogs, but they could not overcome the host school. George Fox would end up edging the University of Redlands by a final score of 39-35. The Bulldogs will look to bounce back this Saturday when they return to the same area in Oregon to meet Linfield College, but this time hopefully get that victory after coming up short against George Fox University. Final score 39-35. Still to come on Sports Weekly, we have the dramatic finish as the SBVC men's soccer team went down to the wire against Fullerton. Plus, the Cal State San Bernardino ladies took on Dixie State University. Highlights of that match as well when we come back on Sports Weekly. Well, thank you for watching Sports Weekly. You can check out all the segments online anytime by subscribing to the IEMG YouTube channel. You can even leave a comment on the videos. Hey, we might use it right here on the show. I'm Pep Fernandez. We'll see you next time on Sports Weekly.